बैक टू माई YouTube चैनल। और ये 2020 बहुत ही सबका अजीब सा गया। आई एम श्योर कि 2021 में अब जब सब कुछ नॉर्मल होने वाला है तो सभी बहुत ही खुश हो रहे होंगे। आई एम श्योर मेनी ऑफ यू हैव स्टार्टेड गोइंग टू ऑफिस। तो मैंने भी जाना शुरू किया था अक्टूबर दिसंबर में, बट देन आई स्टॉप गोइंग बिकॉज कुछ प्रॉब्लम्स थी घर पे। आई थॉट ऑफ शेयरिंग सम ऑफ द मेकअप टिप्स दैट आई एम फॉलोइंग नाउ डेज। जैसे मैंने फाउंडेशन यूज करना बंद कर दिया है ऑलमोस्ट। आई यूज द मैक स्टूडियो फिक्स पाउडर एज माई फाउंडेशन to create the base of this look. I've created a shimmery eye makeup which matches with the pink top. Sure, many of us are very happy that life is on the verge of getting normal, though many companies have claimed that they are launching their vaccine soon, but I'm not sure when are we gonna get vaccinated because normal people thode darte hain ki abhi vaccine le aane, because there are a lot of political issues when a vaccine is being launched. So we are not planning to get vaccinated now, but probably in near future, in second round or third round of vaccination, when it gets public, tab hum shayad vaccine lenge. But so far the life has almost become normal, so this gives a very good coverage. I will definitely get a review for this Studio Fix, and this is in the shade NC42. Summer is coming, so it's kind of a summer plus winter makeup. It's very important to prep your skin before you start your makeup, so I'm using Nykaa facial oil to prep my skin here. Just take little drops of Nykaa potion, put it on your face and rub gently all over. Ye aapke face se sara dryness nikal deta hai. That's what I'm doing with it. Once it's dried, you are ready to put on your makeup. The next step is going to be highlighting the areas under eye and hiding the dark spots that we have. So this product, this is a concealer cum highlighter from Sugar Cosmetics. So you can use it as both highlighter and concealer. It will hide your dark spots as well as it will hide the areas under eye. Whenever I go out, I make my eyebrows, so I make sure that I use this Miss Claire pencil to do it. So because I used it a lot, you will not be able to see the things that's written on it. Fill the areas that do not have hair. That will actually make your eyebrow look fuller. A lot of women, when do their makeup, they miss to fill their eyebrows. When you do your eyebrows, your face actually changes totally. But when you are not doing your eyebrows, something looks incomplete. Your eyebrows look quite natural when you use this Miss Claire eyebrow pencil. I've been using it from last 2 years and I'm very happy with this product. It's very affordable. You do not have to spend a lot of money from your pocket to buy this pencil. The colors will only pop up when you have some bright base color. So I have this whole palette. I have this Revolution palette, so it has so many colors in it. This is actually a concealer palette. I have shown it to you many times before in my earlier videos. For my eyes, I'm using this Swiss Beauty eyeshadow palette. So this cover is so beautiful and it is made with stars and some sparkles in it. It's looking very pretty and beautiful. I have shown you this in my earlier video. I'll give this link just above here. I'm going to use this color and this color, which is a golden color, and this is a brown color, which I'm going to use, and this pink color. These three colors I'm going to combine for making your eyes. And then I'm gonna put some shimmer on my eyes, so it has this shimmer in the middle. I'm gonna take this shimmer and put it on my eyes. I have told you earlier that when we use a shimmer with our mask, it becomes bright. It looks okay, but and it's always. That was the whole look. I hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because that will encourage me to make better videos for you. Thank you. Bye bye.